Hey guys, so we're back with some more Kerbal Space Program. Wait, should I build a jet or? Oh yeah, let's actually try to land on that island over there. You guys remember that island? And do you guys remember this plane that I built? Oh man, I really like this plane. It's awesome. Alright, so here we go. Let's launch it. Load, please. Here we go. Turn it up. Now, that is our goal. And if I do it on first try, well, don't worry, I'm not just gonna end it. Can't see which one. How much fuel I have. Yeah. score. Is he alive? You're actually walking away from it. Like, bam, 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 bam. He's like, I got that skill, though. I survived, that's all that matters. So. What? No. How about we go build a rocket? A rocket to the space. To space. Potion. To the moon. Thank you. man. Totem. Mr. Lee, gonna make a really complicated rocket to see if I can get to the moon. That I probably won't be able to, but it'll probably be a while too, so. I guess. So this is what I came up with. Yeah, I know, it looks pretty weird, but don't judge me. Alright. You can do it. If you're wondering how I got a second engine, if you put a decoupler, all you gotta do is put a decoupler below that engine and I'll put a frame around it. And when you decouple, the frame will be similar to the car almost. Well, 3,000 or something. I actually might make it to the moon. Am I gonna make it to the moon? Whoa. Turn it towards the moon. Yes. You go out farther and farther, and then there's a sun. Moho. I'm just trying to get to the moon. I'm just gonna, I'm just gonna time warp it. I'm heading straight for the sun. Times 50. Where am I gonna end up? I wanna head towards the moon. Yeah, that's not gonna work. So I think I'll just end it here, guys, and I'll build another ship that will hopefully get to the moon. Okay, guys? All right. Bye. See you in the next Rebel Space Program.